Sure to miss my baby, but I can't give in. I've been made twice a fool, but not again. I refuse to call him. It's me that's bent on wrong. The way I'm feeling now, I can't hold out too long. After how he treated me, I had to let him go. He's been gone 3 days and nights, Lord, I just don't know. My mind is slowly changing. Well, once it was made up, the one thing that I know for sure is that I really miss his touch. Broken heart is one thing, this is really something else. With this love now gone from me, well, I just don't feel like